The Papillion teenager accused of shooting his younger brother tells a judge he is not guilty. Landon Hawkins is charged with fatally shooting 13-year-old Lorenzo Hawkins in November at their mother's home. New developments from the defense at a hearing today. KETV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandur is live with the latest.
Well, Brandy, because this case involves the death of a young boy, the Sarpy County attorney is charging the 17-year-old as an adult. But the attorney for Landon Hawkins wants the case moved to juvenile court, where the punishment would be less severe.
It was a sheer accident. And I will believe that to the day I die that it was an accident.
A mother who lost one son to gun violence now fights to save her other son, accused of pulling the trigger.
And no matter what, I'll support him. No matter what happens, I will never give up on him, ever.
A snowy November evening, and 13-year-old Lorenzo Hawkins died after being shot in his Papillion home. The older brother accused of firing a gun with a defaced serial number, then tossing it in a creek behind the home. Landon Hawkins faces three felonies, including manslaughter and a misdemeanor. His lawyer wants the 17-year-old to go through juvenile court.
Just through the nature of the charge, a lot of the factors that come into play in determining whether adult court is more appropriate or juvenile court is more appropriate.
Deputy County Attorney Tricia Freeman says if Hawkins' case goes to juvenile, he'll be released at age 19.
He couldn't go to prison if he were in juvenile court. And I'm not saying that's what's going to happen, but it definitely is a possibility based on the severity of the charges. But even that, if the court were to choose to put him on probation for 5 years, which, you know, they can do in adult court, but there isn't enough time in juvenile court.
Beth Hawkins realizes her son should be punished, but she wants it over with soon.
I'm just ready for him to be home, and I want closure.
To therapy for the Hawkins family. Landon is receiving his own counseling, and then there's joint counseling with his parents. Landon Hawkins will be back in court in late March or April. Reporting live in the Newsplex, Michelle Bandur, KETV, Newswatch 7.